Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So this video is going to be dealing with Davinci Resolve error, unsupported GPU. So the full error message reads as following, and it's the one on the screen here. Unsupported GPU processing mode. Please review the GPU driver and GPU configuration under preferences. So that's the error message here. You've got two options. You can close out or you can go into the configuration. Now, there's quite a few things you need to do before you jump into the final solution I'm going to suggest, because they might solve it first. So I'll just put them up on the screen here. First one is make sure you've updated to the latest GPU drivers for your device. Next, if you've recently updated to drivers and it caused the problem, go back to your old drivers. This is another quick and easy fix, and this happens quite often, so don't underestimate the power of this fix. Number three, uninstall your GPU drivers using display driver uninstaller. I'll leave a link to that in the description. This solves tons of GPU driver errors. Definitely give it a go. It's really easy to use, won't take you long, and then you can install your latest drivers. Another one, an important one, you probably should have already done this already, but just make sure that your GPU is actually supported. There are some issues with Intel GPUs that DaVinci doesn't work with, so that could be causing the problem as well. So double check that everything is supported. The next one, obviously straightforward again, make sure DaVinci Resolve is up to date. Generally, this will solve any problems that have come through. And finally, now we can move on to the actual fix that will solve the problem if you've already tried all of these things and they didn't work for you. So when you try to open DaVinci and you get the error message, click update user configuration. This will take you to the following screen. Obviously I'm replicating the error here as I've solved it. So you'll go to this main screen, go to memory and GPU options at the top, and here you will see the following stuff. So GPU configuration, it will be set to auto by default. Untick the auto option and then select your GPU or multiple GPUs. If you're on a laptop or something, you might have integrated plus a dedicated one. So make sure they're both ticked, then click save. Now, if that doesn't work for you, just try switching between either of the options. So just toggle one on and one off and see what works. Generally, setting both of them to enabled and clicking save will solve the problem. Anyway, I hope that helps. If you have any questions, just drop them in the comments and I'll get back to you. Otherwise, that wraps up this guide. Thanks for watching and I'll see you on another video. Thanks everyone.